let's talk about military portrait vessels today. These vessels are over 2,100 years old. The vessels were made to likely depict actual people, including injuries and ailments. Stirrup jars. Stirrup jars were made in mold without a potter's wheel. Potters represented everything about their world, from domestic scenes to architecture, ritual events, animals, and even plants. Back at the museum. Hopefully soon.